Hi guys, welcome to my video. If you're here for the shop video, that very kind. If you're not here for the shop video, and you just randomly go wherever. It's just, well, I don't know, bigger enemies. It's just basically really so tall from that video. If you don't know, I was basically on a budget of £20. I only spent £15. The reason why I didn't spend like £5 more, I was in a rush. Everything was so expensive. But yeah, let's do a face mask. Since when did I get a hand mask? Tragic. That's not one of the things from the shop, that's from a long time ago. I thought it was a face mask, so I was going to put it on, but never mind. Let's start with like the boring things.
Tweezers!
Oh my god!
Tweezers!
So for everything, I'm going to explain why I bought it. Basically, if you don't know, I basically accidentally waxed my eyebrow off it, so that's why I have a slit. So to prevent that from happening again in the future, even though the slit doesn't look good, but whatever, I bought myself tweezers, you feel me? Killed! The second bullet for this.
Pocket balls!
Again, if you haven't seen me before, here's the key with my fittles. I got myself a pizza and got myself cut a bit so I could clean it. A few bad things, this household cut a bit, so I just bought myself cut a bit. They were like a few pence anyway. I would say all my stuff is boring. But yeah, anyways, this is the actual product now. To take care of myself, I got myself some baths. Bath soak, it's cooked up flour and vanilla orchid. I was running out of bath products. I've got the body wash version of this. And speaking of body washes, I got myself a loofah. I don't have it with me because it's in the shower right now. This is probably where I'm going to insert a picture. Yeah, a black purple. And the reason why I bought that is because I buy myself loofahs every month. Because, you know, hygiene, a lot with the bath stuff. I got myself some muscle soak. Even though I don't like exercise at all. Smooth. I've never actually used this before. It smells kind of nice, but it's kind of weird, but it's nice at the same time. You know, I've been so stressed lately and stuff, so I've been taking more baths than often. In the video, I said I was going to get a hand cream, but I did. This is coconut hydrate, and I've got eczema on my hands. It's not really that bad, but like you could kind of see it. That brand definitely helps with dry skin, doesn't it? So yeah, I bought it. I couldn't really find any moisturizers that I really wanted, especially for dry skin. So I decided to get this. Then I got this rescue oil. I thought I got BO oil. Same thing. They literally have the same packaging as well to help me with my scars. I don't even can see properly, but I have like these scars on my legs. They're not really scars, they're like hyperpigmentation because when they get a car, I can't stop picking it. That leaves a mark. Be fatal eventually. I'm using this to help speed up the process. There we go. The last three things. Any skincare lover will understand. Or anyone really. Anyways. First things first, I got this aloe vera eye masks. It's one pair each, so I'm assuming it's just one mask in there. But what mask is that? That's so stupid though, that's just with the packaging. Wait, what pair of masks? Maybe I'm the one who's stupid. What pair, like, as in both eyes. What did I get in? I don't know. As I said, I've been so stressed. Lavender Tremon face mask. A piece of that smells disgusting though. I like the smell of lavender, but I don't like the smell of Tremon. It's meant to provide the feeling of restfulness and calm. I don't know what to say about this, but hopefully that does wonders for my skin and myself. Third thing to last. Doesn't even make sense. Charcoal and methanol. This helps to remove buildup but refresh skin. Detoxing. And that was everything. The skincare shop. That, all of that, included the roofer, all of that, came to a total cost of £15. Are you having a laugh? I don't know, I'm trying to do my thumbnail. But yeah, get a lot of me. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye.